I can explain.
Okay, guys. I'm so sorry. It fucking took me so goddamn fucking long to get on here. My god. That fucking badge. Cutting into my goddamn time. I'm reclaiming my fucking time right now. And I can't even fucking do this. Oh my god, I'm so big. I know. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter though. All that matters is I'm finally here. And this is now, putting in the first, like, so I'm now officially claiming the, time for the meeting is, what time is it? Okay, 11:43, guys. So this is an official meeting of the Rad Castle Gaming Fan Club. I'm your president, Courtney, and, thank you so much for being here tonight. Y'all know this is a meeting for people that fucking love Rad Castle Gaming like I fucking did. Okay? I'm like his biggest fucking fan. I'm his fucking president. So today, guys, on the agenda, so we have a testimony from Betty, Betty has a cousin who has a friend who ran into Rad Castle at the grocery store 3 days ago, and we're gonna get to talk to her, and I'm so fucking excited, because I'm just like, oh my fucking god, they got to fucking see Rad Castle, and I just fucking, I can't even, about to have a fucking heart attack, alright? Okay, like, my therapist said, when I talk about fucking Rad Castle, I have to, like, calm down, and find my meditative mind. And get so, guys, I know, like, you're chatting to me in chat, and I'm reading all of your chats, but I will only answer to the chats about Rad Castle in specific, because I like to stay on topic, because this is the fan club meeting, and I only answer to Rad Castle, but I can answer any questions that you have about Rad Castle, because I'm like his number one fan, and I know everything about him, and I can answer anything that you need me to answer. So I'm here, and right now, like, we have the chat open, and yeah, so, like, anything, any questions y'all have, I can answer. So guys, what's Rad Castle Social Security Matter? I don't know that answer. I know. Okay, so I love red wine and I love white wine, and I feel like Rad Castle would also love red wine and white wine. I tried to get like some Jack Daniels because he always. Oh my god. Y'all are gonna make me nervous. He always sees a song on his stream about like Tennessee whiskey, and I wish I could fucking drink like Tennessee whiskey, but I can't drink it. I can't stomach it. It really activates my gag reflex. And because it activates my gag reflex, I can't drink it on stream. But I wish I could, because he always, and I bet he likes it. So I just only drink wine because that's what I like. And I know, you don't understand. Like, I really want to. So I'm gonna try, but I couldn't do a stay. And, yeah. So he always sings a song to Tennessee whiskey, and it's so fucking good. And I really wish that I had some Tennessee whiskey. But if I do, sir, alive. Okay, let me tell you what's going on here. I am president of the Rad Castle fan club, and it's his mixer.com/Rad Castle, and you should definitely tune in to him. because he is like the most amazing fucking singer ever, and I just can't. I'm not even fucking getting emotional because I fucking love him so fucking much. In your sleep. And I fucking can't even anymore. Like, I just love him so very much. You understand? You had to fucking follow him because he's fucking Nemo. Sound of your voice on tape, you never want. Cutting back the music? Oh my god. Okay, yeah, sure. I can fucking totally do that. Because I want to focus on Rad and not One Direction, because Rad is totally better than One Direction. Like, fuck. I mean, I used to be obsessed with Harry Styles, but then I went on to Mixer, then I found Rad Castle, and honestly, like, Radcastle is so much fucking better than fucking Harry Styles. Like, you guys don't even fucking understand, okay? You'll fucking need to fucking watch him right now. Tune in. So, guys. Okay. So, hold on, because I'm going to, let's see here. What can we do? I want to, like, this is the part of each week where I kind of go through, like, his Mixer page, and we just kind of look at the screenshots on his moderators, or VODs, like, but I call them moderators because I'm, like, hip and shit. So, like, let's see, mixer.com/Radcastle. Okay. So, I'm gonna, like, show y'all my fucking actual screen and shit. Don't fucking judge me. It's a little messy. But, we're gonna, like, look at this. Like, this is my actual screen. Oh, my God. Like, I'm a fucking, like, thing here. Okay, so, let's go to Radcastle. I don't know why I went to that one and not Radcastle. Because, like, Radcastle is, like, my number one link. And it should, like, go there. So, okay, hold up. Okay. I know fucking Radcastle is in here. Like, what the fuck? Okay. Oh my god, because you can see me, because, oh my god. Radcastle's fucking on there! Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm about to fucking hyperventilate. I'm about to have a fucking panic attack. He knows who the fuck I am. Oh my god. Breathe, Courtney. Breathe, Courtney. You can do this. You can do this. It's okay. It's okay, Courtney. Okay. It's okay. Oh my god. Like, y'all don't understand. Like, if he knows who I am, that means I have a chance. Okay, so, like, here we go. We're going to look at past streams here. And this is, like, part of the stream where we look at, like, Radcastle's old thumbnails. And, like, so here we go. Like, I mean, look how hot he fucking is here. Oh, my God. Hold on. My phone's doing weird things, and I'm going to restart it because it's doing fucking weird things. So, guys, okay, so we're looking at his shit here. Oh, my God. Like, look how hot he is here. Like, he's so hot. I mean, he does this Chinatown, like, look at this. Like, Chinatown coming at you. Like, this is a fucking envisionary genius, okay? He's, like, filming the street. Like, who fucking does that? Like, nobody does this. And, like, we're looking at it, like, look at this fucking building, and, like, Rad's, like, next to it, so it's, like, automatically important, because Rad's next to it. And, like, oh, there's a kitchen there with some shit in it, I'm sure, but I don't want to fucking go there unless he, like, actually ate there, because, like, I only care about stuff that he, like, fucking. And, okay, so, like, my phone just got restarted. So, like, it shouldn't be doing some weird shit now. I don't know. So, like, we're going here, like, oh my god. We're going back to past dreams, okay? Like, what about, like, oh my god, we just really need to fucking, like... I didn't know, but I want to hear his singing voice and nobody else's singing voice. Oh my god! Haley's calling me, my vice president. Oh, sorry, not Haley. I fired her. She's not a good vice president. Hello? Oh my god, girl, yeah, sure. Okay, Tammy is on her way over. Tammy, my VP, is on her way over, and this is great. So, like, okay, we need to, like, I need to find Radzing, because somebody, oh, here we go, oh my god. Oh my god, guys, I'm, like, wet right now.
I found love.
Like, I just want, like, a fucking album so much. Like, every time you think about you cry, it's so beautiful. It's like the voice of a fucking angel. Yes.
I know we'll be alright this time.
Oh my god. Like, I want to be your girl, Rad. I want to be your girl. I'll be a man if I have to be your man. I mean, like, I'll do whatever I fucking can. Oh, my God. I'm, like, swooning over here.
June between my arms. It doesn't work for the chorus that well. We're listening to...
Oh, when he hits that high note. Oh, my God. When he hits the high notes. God, it, like, literally starts, like, gushing down there, you guys. Ah, God. Oh, my God. So, I don't know who this fucking bitch is, but I swear to fucking God, if I ever fucking meet her, I will fucking kill her in her fucking place. Okay? I don't know who this is. We're not even fucking clicking on it. And I didn't even fucking watch this video because I don't want to fucking see Rat with anybody fucking else. I just want fucking Rat Castle. I don't know what this fucking is. It's fucking some trash. I don't even fucking know and I don't even fucking care. Ugh. So, yeah. A Facebook stalker? I should fucking Facebook stalk her, but I don't fucking know who she is. And I don't want to fucking know who she is, you know, Jess? By the way, like, here we go. Jessica Ray, like, our newest inductee in the iHeartRad fan club. Oh, my God. Damn. Okay. Let me just fucking say, Ted can fucking stop trying to call me. He's trying to fucking fix our relationship, but it's never going to get fucking fixed because he thinks I'm obsessed with Radcastle. He does not under fucking stand that it's a mutual thing. I actually love him. He won't fucking listen. And, he fucking can't understand these fucking things. And it fucking drives me crazy. Have y'all ever had a situation where, like, you're fucking and the guy, and you accidentally say another man's name and the other guy is just like, ah, I've had enough. I mean, good Lord. Like, I fucking can't even. Like, I'm so sorry that I said Brad's name during my orgasm. Like, I'm just, I just... Fucking, I love him, and I can't help it. I'm sorry, and he's just gonna fucking get over it. Oh my god! Tammy, you made it!
Courtney, I am so, so sorry. I have meetings all day at work, and then at the end of the fucking day...
Oh my god.
Tim comes up to me, and he says, Tammy, did you get that last quarter report in? And I said, what? And he said, I left you a memo earlier today. And I said, no, you didn't. And he said, yes, I did. And I said, no, you fucking didn't. I've had this meeting on my calendar for a month now. And you know that I have to get to my Radcastle fan club meeting. And then he said, if you don't turn it in, you're fired. And so now I'm late. I am so sorry.
Why the fuck are people so goddamn and fucking sensitive these days, Tammy? Like, I don't understand. Like, I don't understand.
I don't know why they don't get it. I don't know why.
I don't know why they don't fucking get it. Like, I don't understand. Like, look. It's fucking... Have they ever fucking even watched it? Have they even fucking watched this channel?
They don't get
it. If they fucking watch it, they fucking understand. It just fucking makes me so goddamn upset. Because, like, I know fucking... Like, it's like, okay, you know, some people, they fucking love Brad Pitt or... Benadryl? Cucumber, whatever the fuck his name is. I refuse to even fucking say it. I can't even send that fucking bitch from the fucking Benadryl Cucumber fan club because she's a fucking cunt. And by the way, you guys, Benadryl Cucumber is like our number one rival. And we just don't fucking talk to them because they're a bunch of fucking cunts.
Yep. Can't stand Blender Cucumber Squatch.
Fucking can't fuck them. But I can't not believe that your fucking work is going to, like, keep you from your duties to Radcastle.
They fucking tried. And I guess technically they fucking did. Because I've got to pay for these beautiful shirts. I got to do it.
So by the way, guys, can we just get, like, some claps for Tammy's beautiful handmade shirts here? That we did is like the fucking fundraiser for herpes and Radcastle's honor. Not because he has herpes, no. But because he's so fucking kind that he would want us to help people with fucking herpes. Okay? Because he's a fucking saint and he's fucking beautiful. Like, oh my God. Have you, like, seriously, Tammy, have you ever fucking met a guy that's as hot as fucking
nobody.
Red. Nobody. No, I know. Like, Brad. Fuck. Like, God damn it.
Nobody can compare.
Nobody can fucking compare. And, like, nobody understands. Not even fucking Ted. Like, what a fucking loser. I don't need him anyway.
You don't.
By the way, like, I was on the internet earlier. Radcastle and Hosey are fucking dead. I know. Oh my God! Like, it's so exciting. I'm so, like, okay, it's like.
Why didn't you text me?
I tried to find him! Are you saying I was so shook? I was so shook. Like, I couldn't. I fucking couldn't. I know.
Okay.
Alright. Be cool, Tammy. Like, be cool, Tammy. Like, it's gonna be okay. I know. So, guys. So, I just heard from Debbie, my cousin, whose friend saw Radcastle at grocery store. She is unable to make it. Her child has the flu, so she's having to take care of him. And... can we get these shirts from the shop? Well, guess what? You might be able to soon. I think they would be a good addition. And I honestly would like buy 20 of them. Because if I could just wear one to work every day.
Right?
I fucking would.
Fill your closet.
Because... oh my God, the idea of Brad's face touching my breast.
Courtney.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, okay? I have to be honest. If I wasn't an honest person, I wouldn't be fucking president of Brad's
house.
You're right.
That's why I'm the
okay? Baby. Like, okay. Look, I understand that there's a lot of repressed sexuality going on, but we have to remember, like, we're adults, and we can talk about men being on our breasts.
You're right. I'm going to leave that to you. I don't think I can do it.
It's okay. It's okay, Tammy. I don't know why I keep calling you Courtney, but your name is Tammy. I'm Courtney.
You just see a little bit of yourself in me.
I do. I do. I feel a burgeoning talent within you, Tammy. So, guys, thank you so much for just tuning in. If you're just tuning in, this is the Radcastle Fan Club meeting, 522. It hasn't even been on Mixer that long, as you'll know, but I tend to, like, do 3 to 4 episodes a day sometimes when I have a day off work. Like, some days when I have, like, a really hard day, I come in and I can only do one episode. But if I am a good day at work, I can come home and do, like, 5 episodes. So that's where, if you're confused, that's why. So now is our segment of where we look and analyze and talk about Rad's Instagram photos from the week, like Rad's Insta photos. So we have, like, yeah, I know, we have photo one, like, I don't know, like he's in a fucking library or something. And this really turns me on because I really like educated men. Mm-hmm. And it looks like he's fucking educated here.
It does.
And, yeah, like, he's in a library. Mm-hmm. And, like, you know, like, something about this picture. Like, what do you think, Tammy? Like, I think, I mean, this could be, like, one of his top big pictures for me.
I mean, it's up there. It's up there for sure.
Yeah.
It's a good,
like,
one.
I mean, this is, like one of,
full body. And then the books, man, it just hits that intellectual
level. I know, it, like, hits me on, like, an intellectual level. Mm-hmm. And that, like, you know, like, most things, kind of, like, it's just so hot. Mm-hmm. And he's hot, you know? Yeah. So it's just like, and look at those shoes. Like, I'm never, honestly, I've never seen those shoes on him before.
Really? He looks,
really? And, like, this is from me.
Oh,
like,
shit.
I know, they look like new shoes. Did he get these shoes? And, like, we need to figure out where he got them. Because,
look at those jeans.
Oh, man. They're
look
so
tight. Look
at
the way
tight.
They hug those thighs.
I know. God. Like, oh, my God. I know. Look at you, Tammy. Like, you're getting into it, too. Like, oh, my goodness. Like, guys, like, we try not to be lewd at these meetings, but it's okay. If y'all want to, like, talk a little bit lewd, go ahead, guys. In the chat, too.
This is a
feel
safe
free.
Space.
It's a safe space. So get... Feel free to, like, you know, talk about Rad in here and talk about how hot he is and, like, talk about how snug his jeans are. Because, yeah, you look insufferable. Fuck you, Goldie Lysenbear. He doesn't look insufferable. He looks like an angel. And I fucking take offense to this. And I don't appreciate you slandering Rad's name and my chat room.
No.
Okay? So, like, you can get out of here. Get out. Okay? So, we're going to look at photo 2 here. Look. So,
cool.
This is, yeah. Like, this is, okay. Honestly, like, I think this photo, it just kind of, like, proves just how, like, artistic of a soul that, like, Radcastle is. Because, like, you can see the placement of his body in the photo. Mm-hmm. And the way he's holding that stick between the balls, like, it's, like, saying something. Mm-hmm. You know? Like, it's like, a social commentary on so much. Like, you know, why does the stick have to be behind there? Or, like, why does he have to be holding the stick like that? Mm-hmm. And I really think, like, he's truly an artisan of our generation because of things like this. What do you think, Jamie?
I am in complete agreement.
Agreement.
Look at the angle. Look, he.
I know, that. Like, look at this. Like, this is, like,
it's beautiful.
High art value. And God, like, I mean, it's like, look at his juxtaposition by the poster. You know he knows what he's doing.
Right? He didn't cover it. He's right next to it.
He is like an Instagram. Yeah.
He's off center, but in a good way.
Yeah, like, he's an Instagram master. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. So then we're going to look at number three, another pool photo. Now, this one is, oh my God, like, obviously, this is when he just got his fresh haircut. And let me just say, like, he is looking sharp as fuck.
So good.
Like, so fucking good. Like, I can't, like, I don't even know, like, I can't even contain myself. But you notice how there's, like, two balls in the foreground. Mm-hmm. And, you know, again, with the stick, like, he's yeah. being very poetic with this
he
stick.
He knows what here. He's doing with that stick.
I mean, like, he knows. He knows how to work a stick. Like, if yeah. there's anything to see said about Radcastle, is that he knows how to fucking work a stick. And, I mean, a lot of people might disagree, but I wouldn't disagree, and they can all go fuck themselves. So, here we go. Photo number four. This is like, okay, I'm assuming this is his, like, trip where, to where the trees are.
I love this one.
I know, right? I know it's a little older, and it's not from this week, but it's still, like, one of my favorite photos ever. And I had to put it in here. I had to put it in here. I can't stop like, this is, like, one of my, like, go-to, like, photos to, like, when I look. Because it's, like, look at his facial expression and his sunglasses.
It's perfect. I don't know if you know, but this one is my phone screen.
This one's your phone screen? Yeah, oh, my God. One. Girl, me too. What? I know. It's my favorite. Like, oh, my God, Tammy. This is why you're my VP.
I know.
It's like we're kismet. But mm-hmm. yeah, it's my phone too. Like, now granted, he wouldn't say exactly where he was. And I don't know if it's because he didn't want me to find him or if it was because, like, he just wanted to be secretive. But, like, he did say, he did say land of trees. And I believe him because it looks like a land of trees.
Yeah, I mean, I see trees.
Yeah, so. I see a lot of trees.
He's definitely, it's got, it's true.
I mean, yeah, like, I mean, and it looks like he's hiking and active, and he has his shirt off, but I kind of wish he would have, like, had the straps a little further. Like,
maybe backpack on one
Yeah, side. Like, maybe, like, the backpack like, on like one back side. Here. And, like, not all of the sides. Yeah. I know, like, it makes me almost feel dirty thinking about it, but I'm like, oh, my God, like, I wish. I could have seen, like, his chest a little bit of it.
Just a little.
Just a little bit. Oh, my God.
And it would have been just so much better.
Oh, I know. Like, just, I don't know. Like, and look at those arms. Like, the fucking gun show. Like, what the fuck, man? God. It's just great. It's just man, it's like.
Love it.
I mean. Let me just say, Radcastle, I bought my tickets to those gun shows like 2 years ago. So, before you even started streaming. I know. Okay, so now we're going to move on to photo five.
Ooh.
And I know, like, this is
selfie time.
This is a selfie. And, I mean.
What a great fucking selfie.
Such a great fucking selfie. I love him in a vest. Like, his vest pictures just mm-hmm. give me just...
And that's high.
I know. It's like, you know, they always say, tell men, you know, you gotta suit up. You gotta suit up. And they never listen. I mean, Ted never listened. And I told him, like, why can't you dress more like Radcastle?
I told you Ted was no good. I told
you. I know you did. I know you did, Tammy. And I didn't listen. I didn't fucking listen. But, like, you know, I thought, like, look, I'm horny. I can't wait for Radcastle forever. I've got to get some D somewhere. So I went with fucking Ted. And now I feel like I've settled because I'm really just always in love with Radcastle. And, you know, I got hit in the tooth from the supermarket. And I had to fucking wear this headgear now. And I feel like he's never going to love me. Because I don't know when I'm going to be able to take it up. And I'm just having an emotional breakdown right now. And I don't want to fucking love.
I love you. if he met you, he would love you.
I don't know.
And they're not. You're beautiful. And he's a wonderful person. Would. He would not care about the headgear. Oh, Courtney, it's okay. Courtney.
It's okay, Tammy. I can pull myself together. Okay. I'm so sorry, Tammy. I've made a mockery of this public access chat.
It's okay.
I mean, like, it's okay. It's okay.
It's gonna be okay.
It's gonna be okay. Oh, guys. I need, like, does anybody have any rad questions that we can answer? Because now it's just like, it's the president and the vice president here. And between the both of us, we can answer any of your rad questions. Yeah.
Anything?
Anybody? What's Brad's favorite food?
Ooh.
Oh, my God. Well, I think it's Mediterranean food.
I don't know. I've seen him eat a lot of tacos.
You've seen him eat tacos?
I have.
Oh, my God. Where are these tacos pictures? Anyone tell me all about this.
Oh, my God. I'll have to show you later. But oh, I saw it, and I feel like maybe it's Mexican, but
oh my God. So, okay, the plot fucking thickens. Maybe he likes both. Oh my goodness. Maybe he likes both Mediterranean and Mexican food.
Maybe so.
I didn't ask.
I think he has two favorites.
Oh, well, I don't know. Like, I think he's like Laotian or something. So maybe he likes Laotian food.
Maybe he does. I think that's a good answer. I think that's it.
I mean, I'm not trying to be racially insensitive, but, like, maybe he likes Asian food.
Makes
sense. I mean, does that make me, like, insensitive to, like, assume that he probably likes it? No?
No.
Okay.
No.
Because I do not want him to think I'm a racist. Like, I would fucking die.
I don't think he would ever think that of you.
Oh, my God. Thank you so much, Tammy. Does anyone else have any other questions? Maybe. Okay. Has Red ever gotten a colonoscopy? So, I can assure you that he has. I have inside sources that say that he is very... into his health and his anus.
Yeah.
I do not have pictures of that. I cannot get it, confirmed. But, I have it on good authority. And my good authority, is pretty good. I mean, I'm the fucking president. So,
And I can back her up. And I'm the VP, so... I think that's all you need.
I mean, I cannot believe we have not played my rad, like, gift yet. And, like, I'm just going to play it, like, 20 times. Because, like, he's so rad. He's so rad. I know. Like, look at his face. Like, it's just so hot. Like, oh, my God. I'm just going to keep playing it. Like, so guys, like, seriously, like, mixer.com/radcastle is who you need to follow. What does Brad's armpit smell like? Well, Neo, I have not been near his armpit, and if I ever were, I would freak out. I would freak the fuck out. And
lose it.
Yeah, like, I would lose it. And, like, the people of the Benadryl Cumber Snitch fan group think I will never be near his armpits, but I think they're wrong. And I think, like, I will fucking get there eventually.
Fucking shove it.
And I have a fucking better chance than that fucking cunt that has a fucking chance of getting there. I'm so sorry. Fucking snail brain. I don't even fucking know, like, what his name is anymore. But I'm just going to call him Snail Brain.
And it doesn't matter. Because it doesn't he's not important.
Fucking matter. He's not even fucking hot. He's not even fucking attractive. He looks like a fucking alien space otter. And, like, honestly, like, if I had to fucking choose, I would choose a pile of garbage over him. Okay?
True.
And they just need to fucking understand, like, that they're fucking wrong.
Don't get
it. It's our, like, number one rival, you guys, and they're a bunch of bitches because they think they're better than us.
And they're not.
They're just like, what the hell is Mick there? I've never heard of that. Is Radcastle in any fucking movies? No, he doesn't have to fucking be in any movies. He has the fucking voice of an angel, and he fucking sings every week. He doesn't fucking need to be in a movie. Is Benedict Cumberbatch in a fucking movie every week? No, he's fucking not. He's not in a fucking movie every week. So, who's fucking better?
Burn!
Burn, bitch! God! I know, I'm getting,
you okay?
I'm fine. I am so fine, Tammy.
They got you worked up.
It did get me fucking worked up. They keep fucking upsetting me. I heard Rad doesn't need to trim his wet nails because he's a god. Is that true? Like, I don't know. Like,
but I understand
you. You keep asking me questions. I've never been in the vicinity of Rad Castle.
We've tried, but failed.
Like, I really have tried. I have sought him quite a few times. And, I don't know, like, how to fucking get close to him, you know? And, like, I try.
He can't seem to get his address.
Like, I know, I need his address.
It's like the one thing that we don't know about Rad.
Mm-hmm. Is his address.
We just need to know where he sleeps. That's all.
Yeah, and, like, if anybody out there knows his address, just let us know. Yep. We're not gonna fucking be crazy. We just want to know. Yeah. We just want to know so we can, send him females.
I would love to know.
Females, no. I would never send him females, no. I'd send him us.
Yeah.
I'd send him us.
I mean, us females.
Yeah, us females. I would send him actual mail, though, with not crazy things in it.
Nope. Just normal things.
Just
like
normal
our hair.
Things. Like glitter and hearts.
Yes.
And panties. Mm-hmm. That have the crust on them from when I wore when thinking about him. Is that too lewd? I don't know. Sometimes I say things that are just, like, really inappropriate.
No filter.
I have no filter.
This is a safe space.
This is a safe space for all Rad Castle fans.
Exactly.
And I want you all to know that. I think Radcastle should run for president.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Ringtone.
I know, it's like my favorite song that he sings.
Oh, that's so good.
Oh my god, okay. Hello? Oh! Hello? No way. No way! No way. What?
What?
Okay. Oh my god! We're gonna be right there. Oh my god!
What?
Oh my god!
What?
Oh my god!
What?
Tammy!
Corey!
Tammy! Oh my god! Red Castle's at the convenience store? Right down the fucking street.
What? What?
Jose at the convenience store just fucking called me. Oh my god, we gotta go, 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 we gotta go.
Thank you.
Bye.